Oh man. Move when I honk, you dumb fuck. I know they don't expect anybody to be doing what I'm doing, you know, you can just speed them through. But like, come on, come on, you can move a little bit faster. No. There's one guy right there. That's it. And the one guy right there too. What are you doing? Turn around, turn around, turn around. Nope, you're not gonna turn around, are you?
Nothing good coming from that.
Come here, come on. 3, 2, 1, and got him. I'm already here, boy. Boy. Okay, there's a guy right there. Two right there. And then there's two right there, and one inside. So I need that guy to move. Hold up. Sorry about that, because, you know, disrespectful people again, because they can fucking text me. I need that guy to look away. He's looking directly right at me. I'm not gonna be able to.
None of this concerns you.
I know he sees me, but isn't.
The cop circle who killed our guys at the other warehouses is coming back.
Probably, but I'm more worried about selling my condo.
A $3,000? Nah.
Well, shit. We'll get this stuff, pay him off, bingo bongo, fuck Marcano. And if that don't work, we'll do it before he tries to run.
God damn it!
He's dead! And you fucking next!
He's killing us! Take it!
Oh.
Get my ass out of this shit!
So you get your ass out of this shit, but then you go fight me? Nice way to do that. Oh, nope. Turn back in.
Oh,
can do this, we should, I think we're good with the boot bracket and set it and everything. I don't know for sure, but I think so. Just have a long way to go and it's really annoying. I lost my fucking connection and internet. Love it. You guys saw that pop up? I'm sorry. I think it'll pop up with the PlayStation thing. Love it. Love when they do this to me. Those will be the fucking launch. Fine, I guess you don't want macaroni. And I'm like, shut the fuck up. And then she left. And then I'm guessing she's the one that just disconnected the fucking internet. Like, that's gonna matter. I fucking hate this family, I tell you, so fucking disrespectful. If I was fucking live streaming on Twitch right now, I'd be so fucking pissed. I'd be so much more pissed as when drops out here. What happens is that's gonna fucking stop me, but I am gonna go down there when I finish this fucking mission. And I am going to fucking do something. I'm fucking tired of this, I'll leave the fucking house. I'm really done. I got places I can go, so we're fine. I'm just really tired of being literally sitting there. Whatever. Seriously, you could have fucking texted me what you needed, and you didn't. You went and you proceeded to go to my room and do that. You really wouldn't have texted me. Really would have, because you knew I was there for you. And I hate this, you know? I don't give a shit about talking about it and putting it on YouTube anymore. It's like, if you want to keep coming to my room and ruining everything, just, I'm not even going to bother to stop, try and stop it. Exactly. I would tell you to shut the hell up and then get the fuck out of my room and shit like that. This is me off. I already texted, it's sad because I texted my mom about it and told her if anybody is gonna go in my room, I'm not even gonna fucking bother to stop it, they need to shut the fuck up, and shit like that, and told them to stop, and she just left me on red, so, she just doesn't get shitty to me. That was over. It's really fucking annoying. It's not the first time I said what I was streaming too. I mean, when I'm streaming, it's a little different because I can actually, like, I can pause the game. When I'm recording, I can't really do that. And if I don't have time to record, there's no point in me recording until, like, fucking night. I don't give a shit if I'm fucking sleepy for school. They're gonna fucking do shit like that to me, then fine. Don't be surprised if I'm never, awake. Hey, where's the stairs? It's right here. Didn't even need to ask that question.
You want the best moonshine? This is the place to look.
Christ, man, you're not messing around.
So I take it business is good.
The old man's pissing his pants, he's so pleased.
He's not down to Chalky Bastard anymore.
Surprised he hasn't petitioned the Vatican to have you canonized. Oh, but they don't take requests from the bottom of a whiskey bottle.
Easy now, he's not that bad.
Look, I appreciate your relationship with him, but there are things you just don't get.
He's an asshole, a bastard, a selfish prick.
Lincoln, I've been seeing someone. Her name's Darlene.
Oh, this mission's...
Meant to tell you earlier. You gonna say something?
Take it that's why Burke's been so hard on you.
Danny'd always stick up for me. But he's not here anymore.
No. He ain't.
So where do you come down on it?
I've never had much of anything. Or anyone. And what little I did have was taken away from me. So if there's someone out there, they'll make a difference to me who it is.
When I was a little girl, I thought my father hung the goddamn moon. Fuck. He was everything to me. But then one day he gave me this look. Like he knew. It broke my heart. The first person to crush me was my own father.
You want to turn your back on him, that's up to you. God knows he deserves it. Whatever you decide, just make sure you can live with it.
It took him a while, but Danny finally started letting me go on some of these runs. And this route right here was hands down my number one favorite. Get on out there and kick some fucking ass.
And now you go here to collect the money, right? I think so.
You see a newspaper stand around here? I gotta check the store.
Right? It's not like loading though, so I don't know. Right? Yeah. Red car that I used to have. Yeah, I still didn't go back on some of this, and I did reset it for sure now.
I'm a man who wants. She may be my little princess, but Nikki can be a giant pain in my ass.
Something.